Something that I have sometimes a difficult time explaining to people is when they start to play the game of God in other people's lives, they are taking away not only that person's right to choice, right to choose, right to be free, liberties, they're also taking away their own.